okay. Go through all the gears if you can. We need to make sure the engagement is okay before the start. We're going to want to put some temperature into the tyres and brakes. We need to keep the engine cool though, so don't go too high with the revs. Expect to see some rain about 10 to 15 minutes from now. DRS is now available. We're trailing our teammate by 9.6 seconds. The car behind is dropping back. We're seeing a gap form. Speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. 5 minutes until rainfall expected. 5 minutes until rain. Dries seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. MFD for a new strategy option. like rain is inbound, and we're expecting it in around 5 minutes. 5 minutes till the rain dries seem like the best tire for now. Radar suggests some weather is going to hit in around 5 minutes' time, so stay on your toes. Dry seem like the fastest tire at the moment. Expecting some rain soon. Expect the first drops in the next few minutes. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. Clear. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the softs. Dropping a second a lap to the car behind. 1 second. Get away from you. One of them might make a mistake that lets us back in. Seem like the best tire for now. incident has been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. Pit window open. Let's box this lap. Conditions are tough, but bear with it. I don't think the track is ready for intermediates yet. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Now, you'll be racing as you leave the pits. Go, go, go. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Position back. We are under safety car conditions and cannot overtake. Return the position. Winters seem like the fastest tyre for now. Winters look like the best tyre for now. Catch up to the field a bit, we're dropping too far back. Remember that we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Safety car is in this lap, safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature and remember there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. think we're still on the right tyres for the time being. Suggests that this heavy rain will be with us for a while now. Okay, the car behind is catching you by 5/10 a lap. 5/10. Clear. Still happy that we're on the right tyres at the moment. Ahead is 1.7 seconds. Forecasts suggest the rain is going to be lightening up over the next 10 to 15 minutes or so. You should start finding more grip as we clear the standing water. Inters seem like the fastest tyre for now. Looks like it's going to be getting much lighter over the next 10 to 15 minutes. There should be more grip, but don't expect a dry track. strong, but be aware your tires need to go the distance. You're increasing the gap to the car behind by a few seconds per lap. Keep this up. Where you're going to start aquaplaning with those tyres. We think you're all right for now, but it might not be long before we switch to the full wets. slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. VSC ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Green flag. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. Has started to drop back. There's a gap beginning to form. Okay, the gap behind is 5.5 seconds. Now, but it's going to take a while for the track to dry out. Three laps of fuel remaining. This is your final lap. Final lap of the race.